the actual cables inside. We'll probably run messenger lines through it. And then to get at the actual pulleys for inspection, we'll have an inspection cover on the critical spots we want to get into. We'll do that kind of last. And we'll also have drain vents in the back end of each lower, between ribs in each section. So if any moisture, you dip a wing in the water or something, you'll be able to get that water out of it that way. That'll save part of the permanent installation.